So, on this day, last year, I created this channel. Thank you guys for all your support. I'm very happy in making these videos every week. So I'll do this for the rest of my life, I guess. So let's start our today's video now. When an object feels hot, it's due to the atom inside it are moving in a fast, random direction. When an object feels cold, the atoms inside it are moving very slowly. Our body interprets this random atomic motion as the temperature of that object, and the thermometer calculates this random atomic motion into certain degrees. So when I'm heating something, I'm just making the atoms move faster. Exactly. If an object is a solid, then the atom inside it are vibrating inside it back and forth. But if it is a gas, like the air, then the atoms are moving fast in random directions, just like little balls. So what does absolute zero temperature mean? What happens to the atoms when something reaches absolute zero temperature? All the atoms stop. The gas is as cold as it can be. At this point, the gas is at absolute zero temperature. Is anything at absolute zero? I guess the space must be. Okay, so the coldest place in nature is outer space. But even the temperature there is 3 degrees above absolute zero. So as we cool atoms, their kinetic energy decreases. And as we reach absolute zero, they should reach a point where all the motion stops. But that's not what happens. Yes, the atoms and the particles go to their ground state, but they still have some energy that we call zero point energy, which helps them to vibrate a little and thus produce heat. Atoms and particles have the zero point motion because of the Heisenberg uncertainty principle. So due to the Heisenberg's uncertainty principle, a particle or an atom cannot have both specific momentum and specific position. So if they stop completely, their position and their momentum will be completely known. That will violate the uncertainty principle. And thus, we cannot ever reach absolute zero. Because there will always be little vibrations due to the zero point motion, which will always cause heat.
And as always, stay curious, stay awesome.